What up? It's your boy Sean here, and welcome back to the new Super Mario 3D World. That's not even new. Well, anyway, I am recording this right after I just did the other, right after I recorded the first one. So let's get back into this. Let's start off with this one. Contour Canyon. I think I remember this one. There's like a big contours and you come down there. I think there's like bees. Either that or I'm thinking of another level. I don't know. So as you're watching this, it's going to be April 2023. Right on the time when the Mario movie comes out, when I'll have the first episode out. So, I personally think that doing that this is a smart idea because you have a series. Oh shit. There, I got a couple lives back. Dead in my friend? Sometimes I wish I... So, I don't know where the first one is. That just leaves me over here, so what about here? Oh yeah. All right. How y'all feeling? Yo, I'm recording this in November. So, yo, what's up, past Sean boy? How you doing, future Sean boy? Good to see ya. Hope everything's going well with you. Okay, we got this. I am looking currently at this one, not that one. Whoa. Shadow Play Alley. Let's beat this one next. I like this one because you have to utilize the... I think this is... I like doing this. So, if there's anything I have to get, I think I'll probably do it on my own time. Like I said, I'm doing the Toad Houses on my own. Thank you. This is such a pleasant level. I love this video game thing. New Super Mario Bros. So this is passionately trying to make predictions for the Mario Bros. Movie. Yo, it was honestly one of the best movies I have ever seen in my life. Go get your final star. Alright. Yo, taxi, can I come? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Luigi trying to eat the Kakuma. Well, I'm glad to play. Okay, this one, you gotta use the little sensors on the... I thought there were two sensors. I'm gonna play with them out of the dock for this one. Come back to you later, sir. Oh, dinner, friend. This is my favorite pleasant. This is pleasant. I like this. Yeah, future Sean boy, how are you? I honestly hope you're doing well. Touchscreen for this, but in order to capture footage for my YouTube channel, I have to do it like this. And of course, what's a Mario game without some hiccups? Let's see if that helps. Actually, I think I'm just gonna exit this. And I'll play it on my own. Oh, sorry. You're a little too hard for me right now. But don't worry, I'll come back to you in my own time and beat you. Especially all through those houses. I'll do those off camera too. That's it. Cool. Ah. I love me some Mario. Looking for secrets. I wonder what this one has. Oh, only here's one that only I can touch. Never found one. I'm trying to remember where. I gotta go up. And maybe on my own, I'll find the remainders. Like that. Oh, as if you went down there. Alright, let's go. I'm having Thanksgiving. Ah, here we go. Okay. I know I missed some, but I'm not gonna go back for them on camera. I'm gonna do a lot off camera. Shiz. Maybe I'll go back and do the toad on camera, but if I have time for it. They take like 10 minutes. 10 to 15 minutes for me to play through.
stuff.
I love Luigi. So I was talking with a friend the other day. Imagine if there was a game called Wario Brothers. I know Wario and Luigi aren't brothers, but just imagine if they ever made a game. If Nintendo wasn't picky and made a game called, you know, Mario Brothers, I personally think it would sell well. What about you guys? What do you think? Would Wario Bros. Sell well? Let me know in the comments below, and I will get back to y'all. Oh yeah. Three of us. I really wish there was four of us. Oh well. Yahoo! Oh, I thought it'd be a lock on this one, honestly. Bowser's full of build gate. Let's go, Luigi. Ah. Man, I... I don't need a... They got time to mess up. Oh wait, this is either Boom Boom or Pom Pom. I think it's Boom Boom. Yep. Yo, how you doing? Alright, one knock on the head. I think I'll... Luigi won by doing absolutely nothing. So who's... I almost favorite Mario character. Luigi is one of my favorites. He's one of my favorite video game characters of all time.
Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Let's go.
I got some time, so let's kill one of these Mystery House melees. Well, I got him. Like I said, we have some time, so I can... I didn't want to touch him.
Well, I have two.
I need to pee. One sec, I'll be back. Alright, here we are.
There we go, all done. Down.
Ah. That was. Excuse me.
You look like Lucy Schultz from Peanuts. You know. With all that hair. Hi. The doc is in. Right. Ah.
I am going to call that it for this video. Not gonna lie, this was fun.
But I gotta go get some sleep. I have stuffy nose and all that. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see y'all later. Bye!